terms of threats, I would think of one key one. We're going to have challenges of addresses, IP addresses, in the whole internet access environment. But I kind of think in terms of benefits, we're going to be sharing more and more knowledge and information from all parts of the globe. And this would make things like research, discoveries quite easy as compared to the normal.